Let's play! Kay?
Greetings, Kay Lovies. I just wanted to do a quick video and show you these adorable cat ears that my boyfriend helped me make. These ears are all purchased from Dollar Tree, so each headband was a dollar each. We made these Twilight Sparkle ears, and then these Pinkie Pie ears, which is what I wore to the My Little Pony movie and got compliments, and Rainbow Dash ears. This project was very, very easy. It cost about $3 to make. All you need are the headbands, any type of fabric of your choosing. The fabric that I bought will be linked in the description box below. I got it in a Walmart haul, and a glue gun. All he did is he traced out the little ear shape with the fabric and then got hot glue and just glued them onto the back of these little ears and used them as a frame. So yeah, if you want to make some holiday Halloween ears, go ahead and do so. All you need are these little ears at Dollar Tree, fabric, and a glue gun. And you can get very creative and do all sorts of kinds of ears. I also got some Shopkins fabric, and I'll be making some Shopkins ears and doing a video on that. So stay tuned for that. Hope you enjoyed these little cute ears, and hope everyone has a fabulous week. Till next time.
Okay, bye!